A NASA spacecraft, Parker Solar Probe, has officially touched the Sun, plunging through the unexplored solar atmosphere known as the corona. Scientists announced the news on Tuesday during a meeting of the American Geophysical Union. The Parker Probe flew through the corona in April during the spacecraft's 8th close approach to the Sun. The scientists said it took a few months to get the data back and then several months to confirm it. Launched in 2018, Parker was 8 million miles or 13 million kilometers from the center of the Sun when it first crossed the jagged, uneven boundary between the solar atmosphere and outgoing solar wind. The spacecraft dipped in and out of the corona at least 3 times, each with a smooth transition, according to the scientist. The corona appeared dustier than expected. The future coronal excursion will help scientists better understand the origin of solar wind and how it is heated and accelerated out into the space. Because the Sun lacks a solid surface, the corona is where the action is. Exploring this magnetically intense region up close can help scientists better understand solar outbursts that can interfere with life here on Earth. Preliminary data suggests the Parker also dipped into the corona during its 9th close approach in August. But scientists said more analysis are needed. It made its 10th close approach last month. Parker will keep drawing even closer to the Sun and diving deeper into the corona until its grand finale orbit in 2025. The latest findings were also published by the American Physical Society. So what do you think? What will happen when the probe gets much closer to the Sun in coming orbits?